Now this is a story about two little penguins, Muffin and Tangy. Muffin was the only child of his parents. They loved him a lot and fulfilled all his wishes. Now all of our parents also do the same. Now Muffin had a great quality. He was funny. He had the ability to make people laugh. This way, he easily drew their attention, as this was what he always wanted, people's attention. One day, his mother told him, "Dear Muffin, your cousin Tangy is coming to stay with us for a few days. That would be exciting." Muffin waited eagerly for Tangy. When he saw Tangy, you know what he did? He ran to greet him and he hugged him tightly. Muffin and Tangy became very good friends. They played and watched movies together. They had a blast. That's what the cousins and friends are for, to have a good, nice, enjoyable time. Now, Tangy was a very good singer. One day, Muffin's mother heard him singing and praised him. Muffin grew a bit jealous. Jealous. Soon, word spread around about Tangy's singing ability. Everyone was only talking about Tangy. Muffin started feeling ignored. Whoever came to the house wanted to hear Tangy's song. Muffin could not take it positively. Muffin was mad. How could Tangy get all the attention? After a while, Tangy called him out to play. While playing, Muffin angrily pushed Tangy, who fell down. Tangy was hurt and his knee bled. That is a very bad thing to do. Muffin got terrified. He called his mother. She called a doctor who dressed and bandaged Tangy's knee. Muffin watched all of this very scaredly. Now Muffin could not believe that he had done such a horrible thing. He could not face himself in the mirror. He started crying and told his father everything. His father advised him to seek Tangy's forgiveness. He asked him to say sorry. So he went to Tangy and apologized to him. Tangy forgave Muffin. That is a very good gesture. Muffin took great care of Tangy. He read him stories and served him food in bed. Now Muffin is growing into a good boy. Tangy recovered within a few days and was as fit as a fiddle. Muffin told Tangy to sing him a song. Muffin felt proud that his cousin was such a good singer. Tangy also praised Muffin's funny sight. Both hugged each other. Muffin had changed indeed. Moral: jealousy always leads to bad results. So children, don't ever feel jealous about your friends and your cousins. You should always be proud of them and help them to come up in life.